And we're going to start with Donald Trump and his press conferences, which are baffling on some days. But sometimes you can't look away. I have now decided, however, there's a new way to watch these through the lens of Sarah Cooper. Let's take a look.
We hit the body with a tremendous, whether it's ultraviolet or just very powerful light. And I think you said that hasn't been checked, but you're going to test it. And then I said, supposing you brought the light inside the body, which you can do, either through the skin or in some other way. And I think you said you're going to test that, too. Sounds interesting. Right, and then I see the disinfectant, where it knocks it out in a minute, 1 minute. And is there a way we can do something like that by injection inside or almost a cleaning? Because you see it gets on the lungs and it does a tremendous number in the lungs. So it'd be interesting to check that. So that you're going to have to use medical doctors with. But it sounds interesting to me.
This is the way you should be watching him, because those press conferences are they're part rally. And then the doctors come up and have to walk back so much of what he says oftentimes that you might as well just watch it as if it's a skit on SNL.
And you know, one of my favorite things to do, Ben and Amory and Kels, is watching the doctors listen to him. Oh, and oftentimes they just start backing away. They just try to get away from the words and the frame, and they try to disassociate themselves from whatever he's saying.
He's probably done the cost-benefit analysis and realized 2 hours of free TV time across all networks, it's worth it for me to look like that. But, okay.
Thanks for watching. If you like this, be sure to subscribe here.
And you can check out more Your Morning videos right here.